Okay, we're going to make Karen a birthday cake. Homemade. Okay, you'll need 1/2 cup. Of flour. All-purpose flour. We're going to double the recipe. You'll need 2 tablespoons of all-purpose flour. One tablespoon of cornstarch. Teaspoon of salt. Okay, 3/4 tablespoon of baking powder. Okay, we're back. We're going to put our baking soda in there, 3/4 of a teaspoon. We're going to use 1/2 of a teaspoon. And 1/4 of a teaspoon. Remember, I'm doubling this recipe, so every time you see me do twice, that's why. Okay, we're going to need 1/4 cup of unsalted butter. Let it get soft. Okay, now we're going to need 1/2 cup of sugar. Trying to find my vanilla. One teaspoon of vanilla. I'm going to need 1/3 of a cup of sour cream. We'll need one egg. Okay, we'll need 1/4 a cup of butter. Thank you. Okay, let me put everything up, and then I'll be right back with you. We got our oven preheated at 350. We floured and buttered our pans. We're going to make 2 7-inch pans. Each one of them hold 1.5 cups of batter. Here's 1 cup. These are 7-inch pans, square pans. Here's our 1/2 cup. We'll bake these at 350 for 28 to 30 minutes. Till the toothpick sticks in the middle and comes out clean. My boy turned 16 today. We took him out to breakfast at McDonald's. We've been to Walmart already. Okay, there's 1 cake pan. Here we're going to put it. 1 cup of batter. That's why I doubled the recipe. You'll need 1/2 cup plus 2 tablespoons of all-purpose flour, 1 tablespoon of cornstarch, 1/2 teaspoon of salt, 3/4 teaspoon of baking powder, 1/4 cup of unsalted butter, 1/2 cup of sugar, 1 teaspoon of vanilla extract, 1 egg, 1/3 cup of sour cream. Each one makes 1 1/2 cups of batter. Here's our other 1/2. We're going to make some homemade icing for it too. Spread the batter out even. Okay, we're going to stick these in the oven for 30 minutes. And then we're going to make our homemade icing to go on them.